This is the most tormented man I have ever known. I'm in love with this man, but he doesn't know that. Because I never told him, because he could never love anybody since he lost his hand and his girl.